good job. I'd be amazed, Gav. You like put all your combined videos into like one thing at the beginning, and that's pretty awesome. Oh, we're going!
Oh, what? Oh! You got it! Oh,
a yellow perch! Oh, let's go! A fatty! Oh my goodness!
Man, they're
hitting. Could you get a picture with this of me? Thanks,
yeah,
man.
Of course I can.
Whoa, fatty!
Dude, like, he's huge. Oh, well, he came out of the picture.
Thanks, man. Yellow perch are always a pleasant surprise. That's the only word to describe them. They're a pleasant surprise. Because you never really know when you're going to get one. You don't like fish for yellow perch. Nobody fishes for yellow perch. You get them when you're fishing for bass or when you're fishing for crappie. Or catfish or striped bass. Yeah.
We love yellow perch up here.
Exactly. Oh my goodness.
I caught a 2-ouncer!
See if I can go out any farther. Oh, nope. That drops off.
Drops off?
Yeah, the waves will bring in the water if I go any farther out. Get it over my waders.
I used to be a bass skater, but a minnow on top of the waves.
No, and he's just like, loading on it. That would be
like
awesome.
Like,
yeah. Another jig. Oh, no. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that's the worst when it comes off the rod. Oh my goodness.